Yeah, guys, what's going on? It's a new day. I've just finished dropping off a part for the new project car, the secret project car. And I'm in the S14 in a minute. I'm going to head back to my parents' house to just say hello, and then we're going to head over to Sean's because tonight we're going to a car meet. And I want to get my car ready and Sean's car. I do want to get Sean's car ready as well. But at the minute, I'm stuck in traffic in the middle of a country lane waiting for this. Someone decided they wanted to move like a caravan or something on a huge lorry, and I don't think anyone's going to be able to get through. So that's going to be really interesting. What do you think of the alloys?
I mean, they're not scuffed up, which is nice.
I don't like them.
The colour sucks.
It does, doesn't it? It's like fucking mean.
Doesn't suit the car anymore.
Nah.
I can't believe you put these tyres back on, man.
They didn't. Well, I'm getting them done tomorrow. That makes you feel better. Yeah. I know. It's a joke. This is what they look like. On camera, they don't look awful.
I mean, they're not bad. It's a bit of a shame.
It is, isn't it? It looked good on a Subaru.
Yeah, yeah. It great.
But I don't drive a Subaru.
I also want to fix that frigging camber, because it just looks awful.
Yeah, I know. We can do that. We can just
smash it out.
What
we're
going to
do is you're going to stick it in this garage, right? And then we're just going to fix this.
Yeah, it's going to be really nice car again.
Doing my nothing. Just do it. Why?
Got to be one of the cleanest S14As I've seen in an extremely long time.
Keep going.
Yeah, that'll do.
Man, this thing proper like hums in this.
Yeah?
So this thing proper like vibrates.
What, mine?
It's got such a deep noise.
I know, it's great, isn't it?
What have I done wrong? What have I done? You're smiling, so it's funny. What have I done?
I'm sure it's the wrong way around. So, the bottom mount, see?
Yeah.
Just take one look at it. Just have a look, so we can work out what's not quite right.
No clue.
What protrudes out more? Top or bottom?
Top.
Okay, where should it be protruding more?
Wrong bolts are the wrong way around.
No, the whole mount's the wrong way around. They're both are wrong both sides.
Oh, the actual thing's upside down.
This whole thing's upside down.
Oh. Too much gamba, bro. Damn.
Oh, look at that, that's much better.
Oh, it matches up, that's weird, isn't it?
It's only a bit more camber than
right. I don't know why I'm doing it for you, you can't even fucking see.
Go, solve the issue.
Fantasticals. Is there anything in particular you'd like for din-dins, darling?
What was your name?
Chinese, Indian, fast food, KFC, McDonald's, something.
Is that the boss?
Yes. I'm hoping KFC, because I'm in a chicken kind of mood. Get a super judge of sauce all over my face. Remember, kids, always WD-40 your brakes.
WD-40? Right, so they crash?
Yeah, just, you know.
New brake cleaner.
Yeah, they'll never squeak again, I tell you that.
No, you'll never need your brakes again after that point. Ooh, your car. tyres are destroyed.
Yeah, basically, was it three of the pistons are seized?
Yeah, so the driver's side caliper, the piston, well, one of the pistons is seized, and then on the passenger side, two of the pistons are seized. So, oh, and the studs decided to shred themselves, so
yeah,
there's no more thread. I think I'll pick up another set of calipers, and hopefully we can get this ready for tonight and go to the car meet.
We have, what's the time? Seven? 7:10?
An hour and a half to rebuild.
We have an hour and a half to rebuild a brake setup for my S14. Otherwise, no car seat for me.
Just wanted some more, another twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the piss. Off it's got me, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why they've all got popped at six. And a hollow out fucked by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, another twist. Think I didn't take risks.
What do you think?
It's not bad.
It's alright, isn't it?
So much for COVID.
JDM life. That looks clean, to be fair. How do you reckon the view is? What do you think?
Yeah.
That's quite nice, I like that. I mean, you can't get more than one Golf. The Limex 5 at the back.
So, that was South End Seafront. Me
unfortunately, Sean and Brad, one of his work colleagues, not our Brad, are now going to...
And me.
And Daisy.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you can see they're all leaving now. Yeah, so we're going to go to a drift spot and just watch some drifting and see what people can get up to. So we'll see you there. So that was the meet. It was decent. It was really fucking good. We went South End, then we went to the drifting spot, and there were some like really decent cars there. Everyone that turned up put on like brilliant show. The atmosphere was incredible. But we would have stayed a bit longer, but Daisy had to go to Goodwood this morning, and I was driving her. So if you want to see the photos from that, we'll put it all up on our Instagram. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Really appreciate all the support and stuff you've given us so far. And yeah, hopefully the next video will be just as good as this one. Cheers.